Hi, I'm Richard Seitz. I'm a realtor in Northern Palm Beach County, and welcome back where we're talking all things real estate. Today we're going to explore the idea of what does the closing agent do and what's their role in the transaction. The reason this comes to mind is I'm working right now with some first-time home buyers, and they're not sure how all the pieces fit together. Well, a closing agent is usually either a title company or an attorney, and the reason is they sell the title insurance policies that are required. So they generally close up the transaction. And their role is that they actually just tie up the pieces. Those pieces coming from the lender, those pieces coming from the buyer and seller via the contract. And what they do is they make sure all of the I's are dotted, all the T's are crossed, and all of the facts and figures add up. Generally, closings are held in the county where the property is located. The same transaction that I was mentioning to you happens to be located in Palm Beach County, but the owner lives in Broward County, and the closing agent actually is in Miami. So the closing agent is traveling from Miami up here to close this transaction for these parties. So that's what the role of the closing agent. And all of the questions that you have about charges and times and places and things like that should be directed directly to the closing agent, because they're the ones that are putting the whole thing together. So thanks for stopping by to talk real estate. If you'd like to have a cup of coffee, you can call me directly, 561-762-4073. The coffee's on me. If you want to go search for a house, visit my website where all listings by all brokers are shown in real time. That's www.coastalfloridarealestate.com, and Florida's just FL, it's not spelled out. So until we talk about real estate again, have a great afternoon.